I'm not sure which is worse, him listening to Reverend Wright or him saying that we must be a less Christian nation.